I think that we have to move beyond politics. The IETF is a community organization, and that rather than top-down governance, we're trying to do bottom-up. But for that to happen, we really standards in general are a kind of prisoner's dilemma situation where if everyone works to optimize their private good, it hurts everyone. And so this is a collaboration, and I think we need to extend it to other areas.